To configure the controller, start by opening the Control Surface Preferences. Select the PR Control Device class, and click Edit. Click the Settings button to open the PR Control settings and click the Assign Functions button. In this dialog, move a control input on your controller. This will generate a MIDI event that will be listed and selected in the left pane of the dialog. Now you can assign a function by choosing it in the right pane.